is ground power to forward deflector shields.
Situation, General.
The Empire was waiting for us, Stark. We need to launch our Y-wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of it, General.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships. Killer. We need to get our fighters out there.
Remove those boarding ships from the hangar doors.
hangar is clear. I'm lifting the lockdown. Now get up here to the bridge. We have Imperial troops in the engine room. You need to clear them out before they disable the ship.
You can access the engine room through the drive core, Master. Look for a maintenance hatch in your vicinity.
Down the engine room until you clear it out.
defectors.
Oh!
troops to positions. Prepare for Imperial boarding parties.
This looks bad, Coda.
Leave the pessimism to Proxy. The guns are in line and we're still flying.
Not pessimism, General. Pragmatism. I'm sorry.
Boarding pod the gunnery, General. I'm on it.
Don't let them near the main cannon!
Prepare for Imperial assault!
Direct hit! Gone! The main cannon is offline! We're dead in the water without it!
See what you can do!
Do I look like an engineer, General?
You're gonna look like orbital debris if you don't get that gun back online! Just get up there and do what you can! I don't care if you have to fire that thing by hand!
Great shot! Now get up here!
Target, keep pressing the attack! Planetary shield is preventing any kind of ground assault. We can't hold out much longer!
And this ship is falling apart. We've already lost that 8 through 12.
Head to the Rogue Shadow. I'm pretty sure those shields can't survive a direct hit from a cruiser.
Abandon ship! Abandon ship! You sure about this?
That's the only thing I can think of. You just be ready to clean up after me.
It's a straight shot to the planet below, but you'll need to clear a path. We're going down! All hands, abandon ship!
I hope this is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war!
This is your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
Alien Vader!